Paranormal neural activity detected.
Bullshit!
Listen, Milan.
Dr. Milan.
Let's discuss this rationally.
Enough! I'll see you soon, Miss Kingsley. Give my regards to you.
Mr. Marachek, you sneaky bastard. Not to worry, I can speed up this little family reunion.
Hold on. What have you done with Rebecca?
She's right, yeah. You took away my life's work, Mr. Manachek. Now let me return the favor. Cage 7 open. Enjoy the show. I'm off to deal with Judas.
His DNA into the scanner.
I'm living in a nightmare. I can't do this. I just can't do this.
You don't have a choice. Milan is a monster. We need to find Ellen. We need to put Rebecca's blood into the scanner. Now! Spamming. Can you get out of there?
Dispose of biological material for processing at Recycling Station 0314.
Sleep now, my angel.
John? Are you there?
Yes.
I found her. Your wife is in the military wing. I'm on my way there. Stop. No lights.
Keep your head down and stay away from the walls. And listen, you'll hear him before you see him.
Yes, okay. Okay. Too close. That was too goddamn close.
Calm yourself. Panic and you won't make it. Focus. Breathe.
Almost at the hangar. John, I need to explain the situation.
Well, well, Miss Hensley. And it looks like you brought our friend along.
Hold on! See ya! smoking is prohibited for the duration of the evacuation procedures. Drink a Juke Cola instead.
The tower. Maintenance and repair and solid waste disposal facility is overdue by 9,125 days.
Never seen anything as disgusting as this place.
I repeat, this is the final...
A heavy loader. Looks like it was sealed.
Special assistance to begin boarding at this time.
Entry tank was appointed to exercise control over its station. Pacific debt repayment through. Welcome to the Groom Lake Visitor Center. K Corporation trusts you to enjoy your stay. Please ensure your birth.
A replica of a Statue of Remembrance that stands in Washington, D.C.
Without a family, man, alone in the world, trembles with the cold.
Mr. Maracek.
John, shoot him! Kill him now!
I may have pulled the trigger, so to speak, but you and Miss Hensley loaded the gun!
Don't try to worm your way out of this, you goddamn monster.
monster? By whose standards do you call me a monster? The morals of men don't apply to gods.
Security lockdown initiated.
Quantum storage device damaged and door missing. Fractural femur detected. Scapula damaged. Seek immediate medical attention.
Have we got her?
I do. She's here.
It's over. It's all over. It's over. It's all over. It's over. It's over.
I'm sorry, it wasn't supposed to end like this. Waking you was a mistake, John. But I'm happy to have met you.
I don't understand. Tia, what do you mean? You woke me? Answer me!
Conservation temperatures stabilized at 100.
We needed a way to transport the research off the Groom Lake. And your wife's bone marrow was a perfect storage device.
Research? This is about fucking research?
Yes! It's about research. Worth billions, John. Billions.
So you cost all of this? You let those things loose.
No, I'm not that sloppy. The idiots we sent to get your wife's body turned off all the containment protocols. We lost Ellen in all the chaos. That pussy Yuri was on his way to you when Milan got involved.
On his way to get my DNA.
It was the only way to locate the data carrier in this shit fest. Old man Kane will be rolling in his grave when I sell his secrets.
You're just like Milan.
Is that what you think? John, do you love your wife? Well, I loved my husband, and Kane's security forces murdered him during a protest. Kane Corporation took everything from me, and now I will burn them to the ground.
You don't have to do this. You don't.
To stasis pods, hon. It was never gonna happen.
Solidographic coordinates confirmed. Autopilot has been engaged. Time to departure. 15 minutes. This can be normalized.
You never had any intention of helping me. You used me. You used my family.
It's not personal.
Not personal. You bitch.
Guilty.
This vessel has been cleared for departure.
Destination changed.